the ASEAN driving license examination office here. You see ASEAN driver's license examination office here. So I'm going to introduce you what is here and what is inside. First let me tell you something that here we will take the free education course for 1 hour and then examination, multiple choice by computer, and third one is a 50 meter driving test. That's actually nothing in here. Just see that you know about the car systems, lights, gears and everything. It's an introduction, and after that we will go for the highway driving, and that will be not more than 40 minutes, and it's not that much hard. So here, let's get in.
Now we are came here for the license registration. Then you need to from here take a form here, you need to fill it, and there is the officers who will help you, and this is the ticket I got. So you need to check these tickets and ask help from them. Yeah, that's all.
Friends, this is examine vehicles here, the small car, automatic car if you want to. My friends, now we are in ASEAN driving school. So here is the signboard you were saying that, and this is the office of ASEAN driving school, and please show them slowly. And this is the office here. So you will take your exam in Daejeon or Chungnam areas, or if you are nearby. And here is the your map, that what you will do, the what type of practice you will take. So this is the map, you will have the download of it. Thank you.